puberty can be an exciting time. Your body is changing. Your brain is maturing. New processes are starting in your body. You're transforming from a child into an adult. But if you don't know what to expect, it can also be a little scary. And all these changes might make you feel a little unsure of yourself and your body. So let's make sure you're prepared and take a look at what's going on. Puberty is the time when your body starts to mature and prepare itself to be able to have babies. That doesn't mean you have to have babies. It just means that your body is getting ready. For people with a uterus, puberty usually starts around 8 to 12 years old. But it can also start a little earlier or later for some. Everyone's body is different and changes according to its own schedule. One of the first signs of puberty you'll notice is that your breasts will start to grow. They might feel a little tender as they grow, and sometimes one might grow faster than the other. Don't worry, they'll even out soon. You'll also grow taller. Your hips will start to get wider. You might also gain some weight, especially around your stomach, hips, and thighs. This weight is a normal and healthy part of growing up and is nothing to feel ashamed of. If you are worried about it for any reason, it's a good idea to ask your doctor. Another sign of puberty is hair. You might notice hair growing in places you didn't have it before. Your armpits, your legs, and around your vulva. And finally, you'll get your period. So if you find some blood on your underwear one day, don't be afraid. It just means your first period is on its way. Most girls start menstruating when they're 12 to 14 years old. But again, every person's body has its own schedule, so you might get yours a little sooner or later. Whenever you do get your first period, make sure you find a way to celebrate and mark the special day. There are also a few other things that might happen during puberty. You might start getting pimples. You might feel attracted to someone. You might notice your emotions more strongly than before. All of these are normal and natural parts of growing up, and everyone will experience them a little bit differently. So like I said, there's a lot going on, and it can be easy to feel overwhelmed or uncomfortable with so many changes. If you're struggling with some of them, try talking about it with your friends, your older brother or sister, your parents, your teacher, your doctor, or anyone else you trust and feel comfortable talking to. And if you're not sure about something, it's okay to ask questions. So be curious about your changing body and embrace the new you. Soon enough, the growing pains will end and you'll be on your way to the next big thing.